this one today.
Delighted to be here today, Clive.
This is where the World Cup finals begin in earnest. These are the games we'll remember this tournament by. It's all about nerve and dare and hunger and maybe a little bit of luck from here, Andy.
And also bravery, Clive. But in order to get through to the latter stages, you've got to be brave, puff the chest out and go for it.
It's time for all the talking to stop, and there has been plenty of that. Time for the action now. Schweinsteiger. Lukas Podolski.
Özil. Andres Iniesta.
He writes a challenge so well, you know. It's Fernando Torres.
Villa.
Positional play.
Kedira. Podolski.
He can put a crossover now. It'll be a free kick. Podolski. Can he cross? Unable to get through.
Fernando Torres. David Villa.
Can he do it? Defended well.
Schweinsteiger's lost it.
Torres. It's Podolski now.
Keeping possession, using the ball well. Özil. Villa.
Fernando Torres.
Özil.
Here's Podolski.
Any more of that and it's a yellow.
Germany won a free kick here.
Özil.
Podolski. He's trying to cross. It's there! And it's closer. Who's got it?
Özil.
And now Xabi Alonso. Not a good pass from Xabi Alonso.
Iniesta. Torres.
Xabi now.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. David Villa.
He won't strike this man off the ball easily. But he picked someone out.
Attack just broke down.
Schweinsteiger is there though.
Xabi Alonso. Sergio Busquets.
Wow. Now can they get the ball forward here?
There's the whistle to signal the end of the first half. What have you made of it, Andy?
Interesting to see what the managers do about this at half-time, because there's been a real battle in the middle of midfield. But each team are creating opportunities, and we have seen goals here.
Germany's
manager's making a substitution here, and there's no injury. It is a tactical change. It's an attempt to salvage something from this game.
Mata.
Mesut Ozil's lost it. Torres. Xabi Alonso.
Silva.
That's a good sliding tackle. Closes in the clear, what a chance! Back in safekeeping. In position to receive it and picked out. Torres. Mata. Busquets. Torres. Kedira. That's it for now. Through to the last eight. The best eight teams in the world. And they certainly look like one of those tonight. Some teams don't cope with the pressure of the big games. They positively revelled in it.
Time to really start believing, Clive, that they perform so well here. They are getting better and better. Peaking at the right time.